Merry Christmas, y'all.
I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing loose, girl, in so long. You been inside, know you like to lay low. I been peeping what you bringing to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for. First, last phone.
Welcome back. It's Christmas, Davey. It's Christmas,
baby.
Oh, Grace, you want to come over here too? We have Christmas puppies. Merry Christmas. So I'm gonna be doing a little what I got for Christmas haul.
Okay, guys, I'm sitting here editing this. I'm so sorry. I'm so awkward because my family was like in the kitchen making food and stuff. So I was like, ha. So, sorry.
Pretty popular, I guess, around this time on YouTube. So I said, why not? Sorry about the buzzing. So I said, why not just YOLO it and do it since I never post? So, yeah. Sorry about beeping in the background. It happens every day. But I'm going to start off with my stocking. And every year in our stockings, we get a little bit of candy. But I'm not going to show that because that's boring.
Spoiler alert! I showed you the candy.
I got some facial cleansing pads. Here, let me just dump this all out. I got some those cleansing pads. I got some of these like stick-on nail thingies. I got a, what is this? Eyebrow brush.
Can you stop stealing your lovers?
Yes. I have toothbrush, these hair tie things, hand sanitizer because my school is nasty and dirty and I'm not trying to get these children's diseases. I have a loofah and I have two pairs of notes.
What is it?
I saved it.
Hot. Oh, thank you.
My brother is my favorite human in the whole world. He just brought me hot. Oh, it's hot. Do you see that, Steve? My brother just brought me hot chocolate.
Thank you.
Back to the little haul. I got Daisy. I got two pairs of no-show socks because I'm always running out of these. I got a bunch of Twix and Reese's, so. That's what was in my stocking. Okay, now I'm going to go buy the presents from my parents and from my parents and Santa. So,
what the heck is happening in the background?
The main thing that I really wanted was a Fitbit Versa. I have it on right now. It's 10:03. I have on cute little purple thing, and in here it came with a charger, an extra band, and like a manual thing. So freaked out when I got this. What else? Oh, this is so basic. I got a Polaroid camera, and I know this is like really basic, but I wanted it really bad. Wanted one for a while. So it's a little mini one. There's no film in it. Okay, this thing didn't come with film. Why not? Why not Instax? But yeah, I got a little Polaroid camera. Oh! What just happened? I don't know what just happened there, but I got this, and then my brother and I, this is like a conjoined gift for both of us. We got here. Hold on, let me take it out of the box. My brother and I got a computer and we are so excited about this because we're always taking our parents' computer to do homework and stuff. So this is perfect. It's a little Google Chrome Samsung, I guess, computer. Super light and nice. Nate, come here. Where are you? We were super excited about this puppy.
Yeah, so.
Anyways, also from my parents, there's like a family gift. So there's this thing called a tiki toss, and it's, I don't know if you guys have seen it, but you hang this board on something, and there's a string attached to it with a hook, and then you try to get it onto the board because the board has a hook attached to it. It's confusing. Then we also recently got a basketball hoop, so they got us a nylon net to go with the hoop. So that was very fun. We also got Sorry. I've never played Sorry before, but my mom played it when she was little, I guess. So she was like really, really excited about this. So Santa came through. And then my brother and I do a little gift exchange to each other. Like we go to Five Below and we get each other some things. So he got me this really soft and huge blanket, and it's so soft and it's so comfy. Then he also got me like this big thing of nail polish, so this will come in handy if I ever want to do my nails, since like really long and like, oh, oops. And then he also got me, I always want like a little tumbler cup. This is the wrong straw, but I've always wanted like a little tumbler cup, so he got me one of these. Is very handy. Moving on to my like extended family, so like my grandparents and my aunts and uncles, along with my Polaroid camera, my cousin Jack, he got me a case for it, and it matches it, so I'm like really excited about it because I love matchy things. And then my godparents, but they're also my aunt and uncle, they got me a bunch of Pura Vida stuff. So they got me this teal wavering. And then they also, hold up, let me show you. I'm not wearing all of them, but got me this bracelet. And then this little green one. This cool like half chain, half string one, and then this like gem one. And then obviously it comes with a ton of stickers. So I was very excited about that because the last thing I got from Pura Vida was like in April and I lost almost all of it. So very happy about it. And then for my grandparents, on my mom's side, they got me this little like sign board, and it has all the letters on the back and the word on the front. And then my grandma also got me this Vera Bradley purse. I have one more thing. Oh wow. My Mimi, which is my dad's mom, she got me this what is this, like stand up mirror. You think that's like normal, right? Wrong. Sorry, I had to move closer to an outlet. But you may think that's normal, right? Wrong. If you press the bottom part, it lights up. And it can go up 3 notches. So here, 1, 2, 3. 3. You can see me. Wait. Is it like good lighting? Not really.
I just realized that I didn't make an outro for that video. So Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Holidays. I hope all of you have a great winter season, winter break. Be sure to like it up, subscribe, comment, whatever. And Merry Holidays, y'all.